I could remember everything inside of me. Just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders. Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. Different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared?
There you have it, that was my 700th video. As always, I wanted to thank all of you out there in the YouTube community for everything you have done. Between people who have subscribed to my channel, your messages, channel, and video comments, along with your help and support, it has given me motivation to make and do more videos for all of you. I really hope all that continues for many more videos to come. So all I want to say is, God bless you all, rock on. And remember everyone, rock with power! Later.